aircraft acoustic noise pollution is becoming a major environmental and health concern. It can induce sleep disturbance, respiratory agitation, racing pulse, and a general negative effect on quality of life. Another environmental threat is the waste of composite materials in aeronautics. Spare parts have short lifetimes due to safety concerns. They are difficult to inspect, and maintenance time is a huge cost for airlines. Current solutions to both problems are not satisfactory. We have to go beyond, to go meta. This is a unit cell. It is the very core of a metamaterial. It can be engineered to achieve, for example, bending and focusing of acoustic and elastic waves. We proposed an innovative defect identification technique for composite materials. These are two panels. One is defect-free. The other has a small flow. Here, elastic waves are transmitted undisturbed. Here, instead, waves are diffracted by the defect, generating a peculiar frequency signature. The metamaterial is able to focus the defect-related frequencies, locating the flow. We have developed a prototype. It integrates the transducer for the excitation, the metamaterial lens and output sensors. This annoying noise disturbance can be absorbed by properly designing the size and thickness of a labyrinthine shape unit cell. Different unit cells are put together to absorb a wide frequency spectrum. The final solution is modular, making it suitable for fuselage walls for passenger comfort, as well as for the high curvature engine nacelles to reduce environmental noise. The MetaMAPP project allowed us to discover metamaterials and their wide range of applicability. Aeronautics has proved to be a fertile application field, since it has always been the scene of tough challenges requiring innovative solutions.